these cows produce very high milk yields. But something is needed to ensure this is maintained. A farmer who manages his herd for optimum fertility. The important thing for me is to get the cows in calf quickly, a calf every year. And that's why I want to know at an early stage whether or not the cow really is in calf. But how do I know if she's pregnant? Until now, there hasn't been a non-invasive method. These cows are regularly tested to see if they're in calf, and it's a task that goes on alongside other jobs. Testing is as simple as it can be. We need a pregnancy test here. Take a sample without any extra effort, if milk testing is due, or at any other time as well. A couple of drops from this milk sample are sufficient for the IDEXX Milk Pregnancy Test. How does the test work in other management systems? Farmer Heinrich Reißlein has 140 cows and they're milked automatically. How can you get a meaningful sample for the pregnancy test here? The milk might contain residues from the cow that has just been milked. This is called carryover. The milking robots of today can be set so that carryover does not have any influence on the test result. The same procedure applies here too. A minimum of 28 days after insemination, the test can detect whether the cow is in calf. Experience shows that the IDEXX Milk Pregnancy Test can be carried out reliably with automatic milking systems too. Europe's largest milk testing laboratory. In Wolnzach, in southern Germany, 40,000 samples arrive every day. The milk is analyzed for fat and protein content, as well as somatic cell count. But the sample can also be tested to see whether the cow is in calf. The certified standard is here, as well as in more than 100 laboratories worldwide. The IDEXX Milk Pregnancy Test looks for very specific proteins, and these proteins are only formed if the cow is in calf. The test detects this reliably in the milk. If a milk sample isn't available, IDEXX also offers a test that can determine pregnancy status using a blood sample. Over 100,000 samples have already been tested here alone. The practice is tried and tested. The laboratory test is very dependable, which means that very reliable proof is provided of the protein that forms during pregnancy. And here is the result. Yellow means in calf. Farmers all over the world no longer want to manage without the IDEXX Milk Pregnancy Test. The result is ready as early as the next day, delivered by email or as a text message to your phone. In particular, cows that are not in calf are identified at an early stage and can be inseminated again or examined by the vet. The milk test has important advantages when compared to other methods. You get the information pretty early. The test can be carried out from 28 days without additional effort, and you have a reliable test of whether or not the cow is in calf. This gives me very short times between calving, which is also important because every cow needs to calve once during the year, thus boosting the milk yield. The easy route to successful dairy herd management with IDEXX. Contact your milk tester or vet for further information.